What's going on, guys? Etika from the Etika World Network here to bring you some more Super Smash Brothers news. Now, this is going to be a leak, so once again, potentially this could be unofficial information that is true, so if you do not want to get spoiled, then do not continue watching this video, and you'll be just fine. But if you do want to get potentially spoiled, then stay on down for the trip. A lot of people are saying, oh, what if these leaks aren't real? And that's exactly what they said about Duck Hunt Dog, Shulk, and... What is this weird sound in my ear? It's true? They're real? Wow! Okay, I don't mean to be a dick, but basically, we have some more leaks, and these depict Wolf and Impa in the game. Now, a lot of you guys might be saying, oh, Etika, these leaks are days old. You know, I'm a little bit old and late in reporting these because these were kind of released like 3 days ago. So apologies about that. I meant to get on these as soon as I saw them, but hey, whatever. You know, so we're going to be going through these leaks now, and you know, these are definitely a lot more questionable than the others. I know that earlier I said that, you know, the whole Duck Hunt and Shulk leaks were real, so this one could be, but I actually didn't mean that. Like, those actually had some really compelling evidence, but these are a lot more wishy-washy. They're a lot more seesaw-y, iffy, and you'll see just from here because, as you can see here, the model for Wolf actually does look really good. I like the way it looks, but as you can see, if we go even closer to the screen now, I'm actually on the imager, I'll leave the link down in the description, but as you can see here, Wolf's character portrait on the side of the screen here, I guess this must be a, maybe it's like a menu or like a result screen. How many times, okay, this is probably a player statistics screen where they show you what you've done with your career in Smash Brothers ever since you got it. You know, who you've KO'd. I said career. Who you've KO'd. Throughout your whole history of playing the game in general. And so, we can see Wolf here, obviously. And the thing that bothers me about him, though, is the fact that, one, his character portrait is crooked. So, it kind of just looks like it was pasted there, even though it kind of goes with the style of being taken off of the 3DS through a picture, but still, it just doesn't look good. And, you know, maybe if this was the only thing that was implied in the leak, then that would be fine. But then you have the Impa, and that's going to be an issue because right now, I don't know what the fuck's going on, but that is probably the worst character art I've ever seen. It's definitely not real. That's not a Smash Bros. That doesn't look legit to me. I mean, if I'm proven false, I mean, if I'm proven, like, wrong later on, then holy crap, you can just put an apple up my ass and put me in an oven. But right now, I'm not going with this being real. It just doesn't give me that impression at all that it's legit. And we don't have multiple pictures. We don't have character models. The thing that made the other one so compelling is the fact that not only did we get the portraits like this, but we also got character models at the same time, which were full 3D renders that were not able to be found anywhere else. And that's what kind of gave those other leaks legitimacy when we first saw them, and ultimately what made them to be real. But yeah, the Wolf looks okay, but the Impa is just, that's sloppy work in my opinion. You know, after the, yeah, that's just sloppy, I'm sorry. And considering that the leaks were turned out to be real, No faker can come up with models and have them look perfectly and follow the standards of everything in the Nintendo 3DS game without a flaw. There's always going to be some kind of shortcoming somewhere. So with all that taken into consideration, I'm going to label these 90% fake, 10% real. I mean, they only get that 10% because of the Wolf. If it was just the Impa, then nigga, this shit's going straight in the trash. But anyways, there are some other pictures here as well, too, but I think that all these might just be fake at the same time. Or maybe they are real, but they're mixed in with that fake Wolf input image. I don't believe these one bit either, so these are just like, you know, character trophies. But they don't look all that convincing. These look like somebody could have played these in any other game, even if it wasn't Smash 3DS. So it's not really that compelling. It's not a strong front that they're putting out here if these are fakes. So, yeah, I just wanted to report those. What do you guys think about these leaks? I want to thank you. I want to thank you guys for showing me these. Now, I don't remember exactly who did it this time. I apologize, but you guys got the news out to me on Twitter. It was just such a crazy week on Twitter, as you guys know, because shit's been wild from Monday to now. And I've been on my toes so much. On my Twitter, I've probably gotten like 500 notifications within Monday and then now, so you gotta give me a little bit of slack for not knowing. But anyways, guys, what do you think about this? I'll be talking away in the comments as usual. You know that's what I always do. And I'll talk to you in the next video. Take care of yourselves. And of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one.